The rapper was reportedly in Dallas to pay his respects to Mo3, who was shot and killed on a freeway in the city last week. According to TMZ, Boosie was rushed to the hospital where he is getting treated for a gunshot wound below his knee. The injuries are not life-threatening.
Thank God he's okay. Get well soon, Boosie.